Hey guys, what is up? It's FYT here, and just before this video starts, I wanted to tell you that I am giving away 8 million, or otherwise known as the Megalodon Shark Card. So to be eligible for this, all you need to do is subscribe, like, and comment why you think you deserve this card. This will be given away when I hit, I think, 500 subs. So stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys enjoy my videos. Until then, this has been EZFYT. Peace, and enjoy the video. Hello guys, what's up? EZFYT here. Just before this video starts, I wanted to say, if you do enjoy this video at any part, please drop a like and comment what you think of my brand new overlays on this video. If you like it, I'll keep them. If you don't, I will take them off for you. Alright, so as you can see here, we are going to the nearest suburban to take off all the excess beach bum outfits that we have on. So I'm just going to run around the shop here and chuck on some random pants and some random shoes. Alright, once you've done that, you want to go down to the bikini section in tops. Okay, and you want to scroll up until you find the one that says floral bikini, and you want to select that. Okay, it is free, so don't worry about a thing. Alright, then once you've done that, you just want to go into start online and go leave GTA online. You want to scroll over to settings on your Xbox dashboard, and you want to go storage, select your hard drive that you saves on, go game and apps, and then you want to go GTA 5, and now you want to select beach bum and you want to delete. And then you just want to load up GTA 5 once again. Alright, and then you want to go to GTA 5 online, and it will say this error back there, and you want to go to compatibility packs, and you want to click on beach bum, and then once this loads up in the marketplace, it will say Xbox Live, your credit, blah blah blah. You just want to press OK, scroll down one, and go back up to beach bum, and then it should enable you to re-download it. As you can see here, I'm just going to download it really quickly. Alright, and then once that's downloaded, you just want to press B. I think it's twice or three times, and it will give you back into the clouds to try to find a GTA 5 session. Alright, and then once you have loaded into the game, as you will see here, your girl still has her pants on. They may change depending, and you have no bra on, but the nipples are blue, so it's not full nudity, which is okay, I guess. But either, I hope you guys enjoyed this glitch. If you did, Please subscribe for daily GTA 5 videos, and peace.